Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are pretending to be the Vault Guard. Just chilling here, there's no one coming. I haven't heard any, like, shooting in a while. I think Joe's is dead or no? I actually have no idea. This guy's right here. He has no clue. And he had a clue. Gonna be the Vault Guard before the season ends, because I don't know if Vault Guards are coming back. Or if there even be Vaults or henchmen. Alright guys, I'm Vault Guard now. Oh my god, there's an invisible player! Bro! IQ, bro! Plan's landing here quickly. Okay, I really hope someone has used one of these. Whoa! Whoa! Okay, he just killed a henchman or something, or a player. My time to shine. This is it. Here we go. We are a Vault Guard now. Just chilling here at this point. Literally nothing. No one's coming. I hear fights. I bet you Jules probably died. I should have been looking at the kill board. Or whatever you want to call it. Kill list, kill some, kill feed. That's probably the best name for it. Just waiting for someone to come. They have to be in a disguise for this to work. No! No. I was about to say, is there a fake guard? While I'm trying. Congratulations! You're the Vault Guard now. Come on. Someone come to the vault, please, man. I need the content. Please. Someone come to the vaults. God, will he not notice me? Wait, are these guys teaming? I think I found teamers. I did it. Mission accomplished. Vault guard. Vault guard. Mission complete. I saved the world from those dirty teamers. Yeah, they're team. I think maybe they weren't teaming, but it really looked like they were teaming. They both came down into the vault area together. They built walls. They blocked up the thing. Yeah, I think those guys were teaming. Anyway, if you like more videos like these, like my new editing style, I finally decided to get software, as you may know. If you're still watching at this point, make sure to smash that like button, subscribe, and comment below on what challenges I should do before the end of the season. Alright, that's gonna be it. Thank you guys for watching, and goodbye.